So I wasn't planning on removing this snow. It's been snowing kind of lightly for the past 4-5-ish days. And there's maybe about, let's say 4-5 inches, but it's incredibly like light, fluffy stuff. Tomorrow is supposed to be cold. And then the rest of like the long-term forecast, like the next 14 something days, it's all like above zero during the day and then minus 10 at night. So it's gonna be kind of very slippery. I'm sure if I just left all this, it would just melt in the next week or so. I think this is probably gonna be the last snow clearing video that I'm making, because it doesn't look like we're getting any more snow. It's February 19th. We'll see if we get any more snow. There's always a chance that we'll get a freak snowstorm, but from what I see in the forecast, there's not much. But I guess the weather people suck at predicting the weather, so because we're probably gonna get another snowstorm anyway. Anything I don't clear today is staying for the next foreseeable future. The tractor's in the garage warming up. It's minus 16 and it's 8:05 in the morning. There's gonna be a lot of rocks in the snowblower. Because all the layer that was of ice on the ground, it's all, it all melted. And over there, where I was driving back and forth with the tractor, that day that I was doing the, I don't remember if it was the deck or the roof. But there's like big slush trails over there and there's like, they all froze. I might get the other shovel. It's only minus 15, but it feels much colder with the wind. Hoping once the sun comes out, see, this is the snowfall that you would need like the roller for. You can just roll it over and compress it down. So what I need to build, I'd love to have one now, but I might build one this summer. One of those snow pushers, like the reverse bucket for the tractor. When the snow is like this, there's no point in snowblowering it. Like once you get a bit thrown and piled together, it'll start to get a little thicker, but right now it's like, it's so light and fluffy. Oh, I gotta knit myself a scarf or something. Oh. I think they said the wind chill is like minus 25 or something. I could probably do the whole property just with the shovel. Should be good. Go see how the tractor's doing. thought the door was gonna break. The gasket was stuck to the bottom. Usually I spray like lithium grease or something. One of those like spray greases along the gasket to keep it from freezing. I'm gonna clear the truck off. There's absolutely no excuse for not cleaning off your car. Other than it being illegal to leave the snow on your car, it's incredibly dangerous. I've been many times where you're on the highway and some idiot in front of you, all they do is they put their front wipers on and then they take off and hit the highway. And then you're driving, you hit a bump or something, or a gust of wind, and a massive sheet of ice comes flying off at the people behind you. Or like, if it's light, fluffy like this, clean it off anyway, because it makes like a whiteout behind you, and the person behind you can't see anything. It's incredibly dangerous, and that took what, 2 minutes? And that's a freaking pickup. Like, I'm on the road a lot. And these people piss me off. People gotta learn how to drive. Or just stay home. And I was looking at the replacement handles for these shovels. It costs almost as much as a new shovel. You might as well just buy a new shovel at that point. Well, the sun's coming out. Kind of hoping to get all the shoveling done before the sun came out. I know I said it's like March. It's February 19th today, but this video is probably only going to be out in like March 10 or 15, like mid-March. I actually have a lot of videos that are queued up, ready to be released, or like scheduled. So when I make a new one, it falls at the back of the list. I'm guessing in the summer I'll be able to make more like different content, but it probably won't come out as often. It won't be like every other day. It's so much easier to clear this off if you do it as it snows. You don't wait until there's like 10,000 meters of snow. All right, so the only shoveling I have to do now is the front steps. And then I can start snow blowing. Thank you. Yeah, should be good. I've noticed that I adjust it with the thing up, and then when it drops down, it's out of view. Hopefully that's better. So I bought these magnets. The problem is, when you screw the thing in, the magnet, and you want to turn the camera, it just undoes itself. Ah, frickle schnit fucks. I left the other one that I glued at the bottom of the hill. I was gonna mount it here. Is that a bad idea? I think it's a good idea. What about up here? It's a decent magnet. All right. Kind of sounds like something is loose. Can you let me know? Surprisingly, the lens is not covered in snow, but the back of the camera is completely covered. Good question. Feels like I'll put it by the entrance for now. We'll do it Ace Ventura style. Like a glove. I'm pretty sure my battery's about to die. Oh, 8%. Looks like my fire went out in the house. I don't know if you can see that. Oh, Jesus, why? Oh, starting to get windy. Starting to get windy and cold. The sun is out, but it's still minus 15. When I move the truck, the temperature said minus 15. So I'm going to change my battery, go put some wood in the fireplace, and then I will continue.